CVS Health Glucose Tablets are a type of over-the-counter medication used to raise blood sugar levels quickly in individuals with low blood sugar, hypoglycemia. They are commonly used by people with diabetes to manage episodes of low blood sugar. CVS Health Glucose Tablets contain dextrose as the active substance. Dextrose is a similar sugar that provides a quick source of glucose. Indications. CVS Health Glucose Tablets are indicated for the treatment of mild to moderate hypoglycemia, which occurs when blood sugar levels drop below normal range. It is essential to use these tablets as directed by a healthcare professional or based on the individual's diabetes management plan. How to use? Place the required number of glucose tablets in the mouth. Chew the tablets thoroughly to facilitate fast absorption through the mouth's mucous membranes. Swallow the tablets with water if desired, as this can aid in the absorption process. Follow the dosage instructions provided by a healthcare professional or as mentioned on the product label. Contraindications. CVS Health Glucose Tablets are not suitable for individuals who are unable to chew or swallow them effectively. If the person is unconscious or unable to swallow, glucose tablets should not be administered orally. Seek emergency medical attention in such cases. Special instructions. CVS Health Glucose Tablets are for use in individuals with confirmed low blood sugar levels, as indicated by blood glucose monitoring. Always carry glucose tablets with you if you are prone to hypoglycemia, especially if you have diabetes or use insulin or other medications that can cause low blood sugar. Side effects. CVS Health Glucose Tablets are generally safe when used as directed. However, some individuals may experience mild side effects, such as stomach upset or diarrhea. If you experienced any severe or unusual side effects after taking glucose tablets, discontinue use and seek medical attention.